my God, you guys. WWE 2K16 is taking over my fucking life. I swear to fucking God. Every day, if I'm not working or I'm not out with friends, what do? Play that fucking game, which is taking me fucking over. Oh my God, I'm so obsessed with this fucking bullshit. Reason I'm obsessed with this, because like the last fucking game I played was SmackDown vs. Raw 2006. 10 fucking years since I played a SmackDown vs. Raw game. Well, now they call it WWE 2K whatever. So excuse me, why now you know why I'm fucking obsessed with this shit, because the graphics, oh my God. Holy fuck. But that's why the reason I haven't been doing much reactions and whatever YouTube stuff. Because that shit's taken my life. But anyways, now I got like managed to pull myself away from this fucking game. Oh God. Alright, so the last one, guys. Let's do this shit. Let's get violent up in this bitch. CCW Best of 2015. Let's do this.
CC fucking W.
I thought that was Kung Fu Naki for a second.
No water in the pool. Lucky it'll capitalize. No way.
shit, man.
Scott, he's the high five.
God! What? Really?
AR Fox!
Oh, his ass! His ass is dead! And his balls! His balls are dead! No more kids! Say your name, the guy who made the Zavtru SAVs. I'm gonna say Zavtru. Goddamn, guy. You outdone yourself, man. Out of all the other ones, this is like probably the best ones. Yeah, this is the best one. And like I said, this is ending it. CZW is seized from all the way 2020 to 2002 to 2015. We finally made it. We're finally done this. And that was some bloody ass. Bloody violence, and I loved every minute of it. Anyways, good job, Zavtru. Keep up the awesome work. Anyways, Humanoid Nation, take it easy, Humanoid Nation. Bye.